Morning.
And welcome aboard Seabird. It's Saturday, August the 8th, 2020. It's 5:45 in the morning. I'm at Lowestoft Haven Marina. Spent the night here after sailing down from Wales next to sea yesterday. Got a bridge lift at 1900 hours, and spent a very quiet night tied up on the pontoon. Woke up this morning about 4:30, couldn't get back to sleep. I'm quite excited about sailing today. I'm doing the next leg of my trip down to Pinmill, so today it's Lowestoft to Pinmill. Should be about 6 or 7 hours. The forecast is again for another warm sunny day but with very little wind, although I think the wind is turned a bit, or is forecast to turn a bit, so I might have a chance to get some sails up, which would be good. So I'll boil my kettle, filled my flask, made some sandwiches last night, so I'm all ready for the trip, and looking forward to heading out shortly. Speak to you later.
Thank you.
Absolutely no wind at all. ensign is flat against the mast and the wind generator blades aren't even spinning.
Star is born.